Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We now have Gawaine in our party. Back here in this place like we always are. Let's take a look around with Gawaine in our party and see what people have to say before we head on our way. We're supposed to be going to some island to look for treasures of... What's his name? Starts with a B. Baldus? I'm so bad. Bardus. We have two already, right? There's six in total. We need to find four more. Cabessa is the head of Bardus, and Krupo is the body of Bardus. So I think we next we have to find arms and legs or something like that. I'm from the Benequia Monastery. Miss Alessia took good care of me there. When I heard about the great oracle doing whatever he wanted to do there, I really wanted to slap him. Gawaine says, come on, it was improper for a sister to say such a thing. I also wanted to beat him up, though. Do you think so, too, Sir Gawaine? It's not too late. What do you think about giving him 100 lashes on his butt? I think it's a good idea, personally. This is why I go around seeing what new things people have to say. Oracle Callion is saying Avon. Well, hello there. Gawaine says, oh, Oracle Callion, you were in charge of taking care of her, right? Yes, I'm on my way to go get medicine for her. She has a name. Avon says, how is she doing? Her injury by the spell is not serious. She's just sleeping deeply. Good, says Avon. She'll get better soon. But she's amazing. She stopped the front blow from the spell of the Octum's Apostles with her slender body. Her slender body, huh? She must have been very determined. Avon, please go see Rutis. Now you know her name. Now please excuse me. Okay. She's in the next room. Heh, Sir Gawaine. Today is a very good day. What can I do for you? Don't be so square. You're not going to be punished because you are the Avarice faction. It's a different story, though, if you were taking part in an evil deed. Oh, come on, Sir Gawaine. Ha ha ha. My only merit is being absolutely honest. I'm serious. Believe me. Yeah, sure, we believe you. Mm-hmm. Rutis is in here. Rutis is sleeping deeply. Gawaine says, I heard that this girl used to be the Octum's Apostle. Well, not the Octum's Apostle. She was an Octum's Apostle. It looks like she's very good at spells and skilled at martial arts, too. She may have carried out various conspiracies by outwitting us. Avon says, Gawaine, I hope you're not thinking about punishing her. She's not a bad person. She was just perusing her ideal because she's too pure. She was just perusing her ideal? What the hell does that mean? Gawaine says, don't worry too much about that. I know that she doesn't have any evil intention, otherwise she wouldn't have saved you by sacrificing her own body. Avon says, really? She's a fool. I totally took it out on her, but she's a fool enough to cover for me. She's stupid. Why did she do that to me? Do it to you or do it for you? Well, it's telling us to go see her, but she's asleep, so... really no point in that. This was Avon's room. Thank you. That's what the oracles are saying, but is it true that there's an injured girl? It's true, but I'm not gonna tell you. What did I ask Bardas for? I want a teddy bear. Is anything wrong? It was noisy out there. You don't deserve an answer. You fools. These people are meditating. I'm sorry, but could you please leave? They're praying for Bardas. Well, Gawaine is with us. He has access to wherever he wants to go. Okay. One good turn deserves another. No matter what form it may be, a good deed will be rewarded. A seed of compassion will bear compassion, and a seed of virtue will bear virtue. What if a seed of smelly turds? Then that will be bear smelly turds. Okay. Just wanted to check on that. Hello? The number of worshippers to the Grand Cathedral increased rapidly this year. This may be evidence of the people feeling anxious because of the incidents with the monsters and bandits in the regions. Gawaine says, our role is to bring peace and harmony to those people. We have to devote ourselves more. Yes, I'll keep it in mind. Oh, the class is dismissed now. I want my class to be fun and easy to understand. When children listen to me earnestly, I feel it's worthwhile preparing for the class. It probably is. Oh, there's a downstairs area. Let's go check on it. Oh, Sage Gawaine. I'm very sorry. I shouldn't have left this spot. What's done is done, Gawaine says. Anyway, how's Great Oracle Avarice doing? He's pretty shaken up. Is that so? But it's understood. The key of the door that leads to the underground waterway has been replaced with a sturdier one. It may not work for Madrim, though. Can I still go down there? Yeah. So before anything happens, this is gonna save. Because last time when we were here, we got railroaded and I couldn't explore the rest of the place. What if we can get in these, explore these treasure chests now? That would be exciting. Did they really tease us with that last time? All these treasure chests and we couldn't get at them. It might be the same. Alright, let me up. Let me at him. Wah. Damn you. Not fair. How dare you put all these here and can't get to them. Gawaine, don't tell me you don't have security clearance for this stuff. We need these treasures for the cause. I'm gonna try them all in case you never know, one door is unlocked or something. Oh, there's Avarice, huh? Did I have a voice for him? I forget. That man will come. I know for sure he'll come to get me. Next time he comes, he will kill me. Kill me, kill me. He might. And you might deserve it. What about the stairs? Oh, the stairs is where we came in. I still get that for some reason. I can't get up! Wait. Look, in there is just one chest. You can't just get one chest. Horrible people. Designing this like this. I require a key. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have left this spot. Oh, he said that. Yeah, never mind. I prayed hard in the chapel. I hope Artis will fulfill my wish. Eh? What did I pray about? Nothing important. Oh no, I didn't pray for anything that makes me feel guilty. I just prayed so that I could get to know that girl. I heard the sermon of the Supreme Priest. The former Supreme Priest, Mr. Asparius, gave a wonderful sermon, but Mr. Quar's sermon moved me too. I heard a good sermon before I pass away. How wonderful. Oh, if I remember right, we were on the same boat. We had adventurers escorted us safely to the Grand Cathedral. You have poor grammar, sir. You all arrived quite late. I guess it was inappropriate. I don't know what has happened to you, but please don't get discouraged. You know, he protected me from the monsters, so I told him I would marry him in return. He said yes, if I remember, when I grow up. I love that adventurer. I think some of this stuff is the same. Alright, so let's go around here. Hold on. That goes off into another screen. Oops. Okay, these people. Those people. This is where I came from. This is the... Okay. So then through here, the libraries are over here. Okay. There's more people here. That kid wasn't there before. Those who built the ruins are believed to be the legendary tribe called the Blue Tribe. The epic says that these people established the magic civilization even way before the birth of the church or the royal family. They ruled the land. Of course, it is not confirmed whether it's true or not, since there is no document left. I heard the rumor that the Book of Life was found. The Book of Life is a legendary book which records the secret mantra of the Spirit God. Its existence is referred to in several ancient documents. If it really exists, I would love to have it in this reference room. Yeah, well, it's good to want things you can't have. Aven, is it true that you were injured again? No, I'm fine now. Good. I was really worried. By the way, Aven, have you ever seen stained glass windows in the chapel? I heard that the form of Bardas is traced. When I see it, it calms down my mind. You said that before. He used to be in this room. Now the room's empty. Is this a person? Oh, hello, Sage Gawaine. We've made an arrangement for you to go to the Truth Island. Paladin will welcome you at Dorkst. Thank you. Dorks. Here's the other reference room. What does the end of the world look like? What's ahead of us in the future? Where is man from and where is he going? We can say that all the mysteries are challenges from God. Therefore, searching for the mysteries is the important mission of the Church. Bardis works in mysterious ways. Alright, let's go here. That goes here. Now, I think... I've definitely been there. I think this is back... where What's-Her-Name is sleeping. I think I've seen the whole place. Yeah. Alright, let's leave. I guess I don't have to worry if you're with Sir Gawaine. As you know, he's the kind of person who kicks butt out of ordinary monster with his bare hands. He kicks butt out of ordinary monster. What about extraordinary monster? We'll watch over while Sir Gawaine's out. Please be careful on your way. Okay, so I haven't been to this area because we didn't leave this way last time. Looks like you can go around, but... Oh wow, we're under everything. Dead ends, though. Just goes under and through. Can't go that way. That's some noisy grass, let me tell you. See if there's anything to see or anyone about here. Nope. Where are we? Oh. I thought we were stuck off the screen somewhere. Shannon sighing. Where's Mile? I'm so worried I can't sleep at night. I'm getting hungry, too. Life doesn't go the way you want it. Yeah, if she hears the news, she's gonna be rather upset. Avon! Shannon? I've caught up with you at last. I'm very, very happy. Not for long. Do you know this girl? Gawaine says. We met her during our journey. Shannon, you've come all this way to be with us. Of course. I'll do anything for my dear Price. A prince? Dear Prince? By the way, where's Mile? They're both not saying a word. What's wrong? Avon says, Shannon, well, Mile is... He's not here right now. Right. So, where is he? Well, the place is a bit far. Far? When will he be back? Not for a while. He should be back someday. You're lying. What? I don't know what's going on, but I know you're lying, Avon. I know everything about my dear Mile. Please, be honest with me. Be honest with you. Gawaine, I guess, whispers, "You don't have to say it. If it's too painful, I can tell her." Avon mumbles, "Thank you, Gawaine. But no, I must tell her myself." "So?" Shannon says. "Shannon, what I'm going to say may be shocking to you. Mile is... he's dead." "Avon, you don't know that. I've not seen the body. Just because there's blood doesn't mean that the person is dead. It means they were bleeding a lot." "What?" "He was attacked on the highway and killed, trying to protect my sister." "You're joking, right?" "His body was taken by the attackers, so there's a chance he's still alive." "Exactly. But we shouldn't keep our hopes up." "It's a lie," says Shannon. "I don't believe it. Because Mile and I are bound by fate." "I hate anyone who lies! Shannon!" Gawaine says, "Are you alright? You look really pale." "I'm fine. I knew how she would react, but I had to tell her myself. If I hadn't asked him to travel with me, Mile wouldn't have died." "Avon, don't assume that. I can't forgive myself." "I don't tell you to forget the pain, but you shouldn't blame yourself more than you should. You'd agree that not all of your journey was meaningless, right? Let's concentrate on getting to the Truth Island for now. We're heading for Theta, a port town to the north of the Holy Capital." "Okay, Theta. Got it. We'll look around the town again." "Oh, Kitty found something. Yay, we are pushing. You cats should be finding, like, better items by now." "Get out of bed, you lazy bag of bones." "Ah," sighing and rolling over. "I love the town of Valkd. The taxes are low and the paladins keep the place safe. It's an ideal place to live for a lazy bone like myself." Gawaine says, "Pity on you, young man. Let me get you into the paladin army and train you hard." "Oops, Sage Gawaine." "Please have mercy on me. I just donated some money." "It's nothing to do with donation. Your lifestyle clearly has a problem." "Gawaine might be back to deal with your lazy butt." "I should probably head back to the Eastern Continent. The business matter here has been settled." "Yeah, suit yourself." "All adventurers in the Holy Capital are very skillful. Ramona and Blade are superb, but Lucius the Sapphire Eyes is the best." "Lucius the Sapphire Eyes? She cuts up any monster with her quick sword." "Huh. Sounds like a good choice to have in the party. I'm captivated by her moves." "Hmm. Talking about Lucius, she's in Brzak on a job." "I hope she'll come back soon." "Huh. Sounds like you're very interested in this Lucius." "Who's Lucius is female, though. I think that name would be for a male name." "Oh, Sage Gawaine, good to see you again. Thank you for participating in a joint training the other day." "I thank you. I had good spars with young people. Ramona and Blade were not bad, but I was most bemused by the talent of that swordswoman." "Lucius? She deserves to be the disciple of Castle the Sword Saint." "Castle the Sword Saint?" Avon says, "Who is he talking about?" "Lucius. If you have a chance, please come and spar with our guys again." "There will be no chance because you are all doomed, I tell you, doomed." Alright, so... west, we're not going this way, right? Yeah. "Let's head for the north exit in the east block. We must go to Theta first." Yeah, first I'm gonna look all around. The Holy Capital is safeguarded by the Paladin Army, but many dangerous monsters are wandering about outside the town. I admire the pilgrims. They have the courage to travel here. Despite the monsters, we still have many pilgrims. People tend to rely on faith in a time of crisis. Oh, here's Ramona. Hi, I remember you, kid. You look better now. Good. So, did you go to the entrance to Cathedral? Did you see the evil barrier? Yes, I did. It's not something I can handle. I don't blame you. When I first saw it myself, I couldn't stop trembling. I think it's beyond human power. Blade. Young boy, you were safe. It's up to you to decide how you want to end your life, but I suggest you learn to know when to sacrifice it. That's the true courage. If you're leaving the city, be careful. The roads are infested with monsters. The adventurers are our only hope now. We can't leave the town without fearing for our lives. We can, I say. Haha, I'm glad to have you back. According to my prediction, you had a 50-50 chance of going to Hades. You have the devil's luck. Avon says, so you know we came back from there. How much do you know about us? What I think is that you fearlessly challenged the barrier of darkness, almost died, and then the sage rescued you. Gawaine says, you're good as always. I didn't know you were here. It's been a year or so. You're in good health, Sage. David says, so you know each other? Yes, we are old friends. We met around 10 years ago, perhaps. Hey, Sage. Don't give them a clue to calculate my age. David says, it makes me more curious about her age. If you have the time to think about a woman's age, use it to travel north. Well, think about it on the road where we wonder how old you are. Anyone up here? We don't need to rest because we're at full. Oh, there is someone over here. She's not back in her room yet, Butler Ronald says. God, where is she? Are you looking for that swordswoman too? I'm wondering when she'll be back or something. Yeah, this is a good episode. Just us wandering around talking to everybody. In the cathedral and now outside. But it's worth it to see what these people might have to say. And there's some interesting interactions and stuff. He's so helpless. He told me not to get lost, and he got lost himself. I must go and find him myself. By the way, where am I? Avon says, this is the end of the West Block. Go north, and you'll see the Grand Cathedral. Go west, and you'll probably find an inn. Oh, thank you. I'll go to the Grand Cathedral at once. No, you won't. You'll just stand there and walk in place some more. Let's see, does Gawaine need anything? No, I don't want that. So he has the Megiddo Frail, which should probably be Flail. Battle Beak. That's cool. Kite Shield. Half plate. Alright, let's get... Yeah, let's get half plate for Gawaine. And the... what is it? Battle Beak. It's a stick with a beak-like projection effective against shell monsters. Let's do the exchange, too. Let's see how much we have. We still have a bunch. Because I can sell Gawain's old stuff. Attack up only by 3, but it's pretty good. His attack is way more than Aven's. His everything is way more than Aven's. Except his hit is less. Half plate. I wish I could separate out things, like, not just all lumped into one huge list. Okay, we're gonna sell the Light Flail and the Megiddo Frail. I'll sell the Kite Shield. Oh, there's more than one. Ringmail. Full Metal Jacket. Crab Booty. Wait. Hopefully no one needs that. I've been holding on to that stuff for a while, but when they come join us, they usually have better stuff. Okay, cool. So you still have almost 12,000 roses. I don't need anything from this guy. Thought you were going back to the cathedral. Yo! Sage, please listen. I got a good score on the listening test at the Sunday school. Professor Millel gave me a compliment. Oh, these are the... she's one of the kids from the classroom. Really? That's great. Way to go, Holly. Tee-hee-hee. But a boy named Royas got a higher score. I want to beat Royas in the abacus test. I love the Sunday school. Professor Millel's classes are, of course, interesting, but I also love to explore the Grand Cathedral after school. I like playing tag in the courtyard, too. It's really fun. Without remembering the faces of her parents, my granddaughter has grown up to be a cheerful, honest girl. I hope peace will continue forever. Forever, I say. Sage, you look really well. Have you found a way to break the evil barrier in front of Cathedral? Sorry to disappoint you, but it's still difficult at this time. However, Bardas will give us a hand when the time is ripe. Please be patient until then. The time is ripe? Never heard that. The bodies of my son and his wife are still lying somewhere in Cathedral. I want to give them a proper burial. Alright, so that's why you're asking if we got rid of that barrier. Sadly, not yet, anyway. I hear the water. Alright, let's go down and see this. Can we go down here? I think it's the other area that is. Okay. My friend Mach moved to Filden. I wonder what kind of town Filden is. They have the king there, so it must be bigger than Valkd. Yeah, it's a little bigger. There's like two extra screens. Or zones, whatever. Arts. Says, this town is peaceful now, but I heard a swarm of monsters invaded it 8 years ago. Well, this is going to fill our timeline or something. At that time, a sage named Gawaine led paladins and chased away the monsters. Gawaine, really? I've never heard of him. They say he was a man of old age. Hooray to the old man. Gawaine says this is nothing. Children gather at the Grand Cathedral once a week to learn academic subjects from priests. This is an ideal town to raise children. Yeah, I guess it's not bad. Right, that goes off. That ends there, okay. My business has expanded steadily over the past 8 years. I'll certainly grow it further so my son will take over a big enterprise. The Sunday school is fun. Professor Milala is a good teacher. My favorite subject is history. The mythology of L. Filden and history of the Filden family make my heart beat with great excitement. Nerd. Professor Milal told me she'd let me use the library in the Great Cathedral. I wonder what sort of books they have. I can't wait. There's about 10 of them. Your son is a geek. Keep up the good work, though. Another rare potion, yay! Oh, Master Gawaine, you look great as usual. I can still beat those young men. By the way, how's the food situation? Actually, monsters showed up in Theta, and the shipments from the area are delayed. I already contacted the Adventurer Guild, so the shipment should arrive soon. Alright, says Gawaine. I'll tell the Paladin Army to beef up the security along the highway. Please be patient for a while. Master Gawaine, we're giving you trouble after trouble. We must return your favor someday. Gawaine says, it's my job to protect the Holy Capital. You shouldn't feel obligated. That goes to Brazak, and he's not going to let us go there. The Truth Island is near Theta. We must go out near the north exit. I wanted to pick up that swordswoman, though. Guess we'll go there eventually. What? This is Theta, right? Yep. First, gonna look around a little bit. Can I go under this from here? Yeah. Although... I have to go up here and go down. There's a door down here somewhere, yeah. There might be another door, I'm trying to remember. Gawaine, you have my warmest welcome. Thank you for taking care of my daughter. I hope she's not giving you any trouble. Milal is a hard worker. Her Sunday school classes are very popular among the children. She's indispensable at church. Please continue to guide my daughter. Oh, I forgot to do the old man voice. There's another door. How do I get down there? Well, I can get there from that door. Wait. And I don't know if I talk to her. Oh, here's the other... Meow! Here's the other, one of the other kids from the Sunday school. Ruru's hair is exactly what his mother had. I'm sure he'll become a handsome cat. He's a handsome cat now. My husband found Ruru's mother a long time ago on the southern highway. She was terrified and didn't attach to us at the beginning. Over time, however, she got used to us and became a member of our family. Since she was properly trained, I guess she was someone's pet. Cat in way. My family is crazy about cats. My daughter as well as my wife are head over heels for them. I don't mind it either. If I had, I wouldn't have taken any home. Wow. Then they would have beat the crap out of you. We picked up our last cat when my daughter was just born. We've been living with a cat for almost 8 years. Good to know. I really needed to know how long you've been living with a cat. Here. Anything over here? I think there's just those two doors. But let's go looking around. This is... Isn't it where we found our way out of the... Or was it this way? I think it was this way. The way to the dungeon. So you and Madrim escaped through here, Gawaine says. We should put up a strong cage. You mean bars? Not a cage, it's bars. I just have to make sure I did talk to this one lady. Where's my brother? I wanted him to help me with the chores, but I guess he had gone out to play. Oh, and there's another way out, isn't there? Isn't there another... Wait. I just want to see what he'll say. I might have been there already. Yeah, I tried that one. So there's west. North. South. I'm pretty sure I talked to them. Yeah, this way he won't go. Yeah. Get out of my way, peasant. Alright, Theta is this way. We should be going this way. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. We'll actually head towards Theta. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.